all the tools that I have come up with, this is probably the simplest and the least expensive. It's a section of rope with a hook on one end and a handle on the other, but it has many different functions. For the handle knot, I used a bowline. The advantage of this knot is that it will never draw any tighter, so once it's tied, you don't have to worry about your hand getting caught in it or it tightening around your hand. The knot on the other end, the end with the hook, I used a double half hitch, and a double half hitch is a knot that once it tightens, it'll never loosen, so you don't have to worry about the hook coming off. The hook I got, I took off a hanging plant of my wife's, and it just so happens that it fit around the neck of a soda bottle. So if I drop a soda bottle, it's very easy for me to pick it up. If the hook you select to use doesn't quite fit the soda bottle, I'm sure you can bend it to get it to fit correctly. I drink a lot of soda, and with my poor grip, I quite often drop it as well as many other things on the floor. Another thing you can do with the rope and hook is to slide the hook through the handle end so you make like a noose in a lasso, and then you can drop it around something that is a larger cylinder, and here I'm dropping it and picking up a 4-battery flashlight. While this doesn't always work, it at least gives you the option of trying to pick up something that's a bigger cylinder. As I said earlier, I use it to pick up a lot of things that I drop. Here you can see is an oversized remote for the TV, and like many things, I put a handle on not only to help me control it, but also to enable me to pick it up if I should drop it. Here you can see me lifting it up to bring it up onto my lap. I graduated from an MP3 player to an iPod, and you can see I've even put a handle on my iPod using pieces of Velcro. And in this particular case, I hooked the wire coming off to the headphones and am lifting that up. So if you have something that has a lot of fringes hanging off it or something, it enables you to pick it up a lot easier. Here's a clear picture of the hook on the Velcro strap and the iTouch coming back up to me. I've modified the handle by putting a cheap piece of Velcro. This is from garden Velcro that's sold to hold your plants up so that they don't get top heavy and tip over. I've just taken a small piece of this and placed it on the handle of the hook. I've lowered it down and touched it onto a sleeve that I use when my arms are cold, and all it has to do is touch it and it sticks well enough that you can lift it up. Here the sleeve is being picked up to return to my lap. Probably what I use the hook for the most is to close doors behind me. I hook it on the handle and pull the door shut. And if you have problems, you can actually slide the open handle over the latch and pull with that.